What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I am streaming live on Twitch. I'm playing The Elder Scrolls Online. Welcome to Primetime. So, tonight, looks like we're going to be AD. AD has the least amount of points upon logging, least amount of land, or will they have the least amount of potential points? Everyone's at zero right now. Campaign just restarted. Take a break. This very hour. Right, we're 10 minutes into the new campaign. Not sure who won the last one. I think it was AD, actually. But EP has the map, as you can see. DC has one more keep than AD, so... yeah, AD. AD it is, right? Well, that looks like it's about to change. Alright, before we get a group up, let's go jump into the action. See if we can help out. Get my chat up. Right, hey look, there's already a group going up. Short guy, big sword. What's up with that? I don't know. It's just about up to a Tri-60 mount. So close enough that I gave him a new mount. I don't think I have rapids on the bar. Let's see. Oh, that was the wrong button. I do not. Yeah, this guy is 60, 60, and 53 on his mount. Just about up to try 60. Another week or so. Should be there. I mean, if there's already a group up and running, I could no doubt join them, but I kind of prefer to lead when I'm streaming. I suppose it doesn't really matter. I could stream and just, you know, poke fun at my group while I'm streaming, or their group, whatever. Looks like they took it. Nice. long run over to Brindle. Right. My food at. There we go. Well, I guess we'll try out this group. It's like a sizable group. Who knows? Right, we're moving out. My guess is to Fort Ash. Can't believe there's points of interest I don't have yet. This character is certainly no stranger to Cyrodiil. Not a day one character. Not one of the original eight that I made. Or was it 10? It was 8. But certainly it's been on the books for a while. About 3 years ago, I spent significant time playing as AD on the Below 50. This is one of the tunes I created. That. Apparently no Discord, although I suppose I haven't asked. I was wrong. They're not going to Ash. Y'all should be in stealth, bro. Look at that, I'm out of ballistas. Suck. Suck at this game. Right. Door is at 44. Which means they're probably gonna set up oils here. 27. No, just sticking around in the bottom. Very smart, EP. See if they have Discord. Hate not being in the loop. At least they have repairs. That's a plus. Okay, resource locked row. Looks like DC is attacking Ash. Right, just took farm at Robeck. Nope. Got him. We have a healer? Maybe. I can heal myself. This character's not too bad. We're rocking Morkeldens, Blue, and Slodes. Pretty solid. The Stam Sork. Going with two-handed, single target, and bow for AoEs. Not great for PvE, but pretty solid for PvP. Vendors, guards, more incoming. Why would you take the resources before going? whatever. Hey, I'm not leading the group, so, and we don't have Discord, so I can't coach any of these guys up. It's not my responsibility to make the decisions. It sucks. I prefer to be leading because we avoid mistakes like these. Now, I will occasionally resource lock a keep, mainly to divert attention and go do something else, right? You don't want to let the enemy know that you're going where you're going to be. We'll have some element of surprise, especially against organized groups, right? Not great weapon damage. Let's see, what did I go with? Stam recovery. So I went with sustain instead of weapon damage. And oblivion damage instead of weapon damage. So, again, not too shabby. Dedicated stam, so it's still going to do a fair amount of damage. Not bad. And he's also a werewolf. I really need to get some ballistas. But this is basically a pug group, so I'm not too concerned about it. 11%. Ram's gonna die. EP is inside. Oh no shit, you told him where you were going. Apparently they like a challenge. Apparently no AEP logged up. Kill the healers. Mages. Then kill everything else. Be smart, right? right on the rail. Of course, none of them can hear me because we don't have to, or they're not in Discord, and this is not KOB group. This is somebody else's group. I'm just tagging along. Telling us to go to the back flag. Crown has got that right. I don't see anyone in there. So EP probably logged after they took the map. Whereas, I guess resource logging it really didn't matter one way or the other. Whatever. I gotta go ahead and hit that synergy. Of course, leaders clearly stated, go to the back flag. Someone dropped it on wrong flag. Flag is secured. Killed everything. Apparently there's one EP up top. Nope, that's not EP. That's just an archer. NPC. Come on, people. You gotta do the outer first. Again, it's not probably not gonna matter, but this is the problem with bug groups. Half the things they've done so far were right, and half of them could use improvement, right? But nonetheless, took the keep, so I guess that's what matters. This is where communication and leadership are essential, but when we don't have any resistance, it guess it doesn't matter. As soon as we have resistance, though, it will definitely matter. Right? Looks like they came out. Going to. Alright. Lumber mill, farm, mine. Fair enough. No. Now that's one of the oddities of playing in the below 50. You don't want to level too quickly, right? Because then you won't have your character in level in below 50 anymore. As soon as you hit 50, you're out, right? Or you'll no longer be able to queue up for it. That's where that is.
Stop! You can't cross.
Olag Paul's demons rampage in the Imperial.
I can take them. Keep the rabbits in the rear. Yeah, it's gotta be so slow. Yeah. Hurry up. Wait, none. Yeah, I'm guessing not too many below 50. Below 50s have, you know, 60 speed mounts. Well, make a decision. Charge my weapon. Right, up to next farm. Got him. Bodies hit the floor. Got him. Following crown. surrounded by any damn siege equipment. Survive. Got plenty of AP. Again, fighting on the frickin' ram. Alright. Ram is back. Bring the NPCs with you. Got him. Hitting him with a trap. I guess barely nothing, right? I'm not doing anything, so I guess I can't speak. Can't complain. Alright, 18%. No resistance. Where's that EP you're talking about was here? Make everything go faster, right? Thank you. You want me to lead?
How can I help you?
Good to go. All right, we're down to four. Back way. Crops. My name in the group, in group two up there on the left top corner, says Weber Pry. Damn privates. Hey Pry, what you doing there, Pry? Why don't you go and fuck yourself, Pry? Alright. Weber Pry. It's Weber Prime, damn it. That map looks a little more even now. Guess I can't take credit for that, given that I am not the crown. But all these players seem to be pretty squared away outside of tactics issues. That's the same thing I found when I played extended time for AD 3 years ago. Tactics were weak. And when I told the groups and guilds I was in about that, they got offended and salty. And then I got amped and they got really salty. Yeah, that's the way it goes. I guess that is one plus about EP. At least my guildies have always been down for my particular strategies, my tactics. And it's not like I'm doing anything special when I'm leading the group. I'm just using tactics that have been shown to be successful for the last 5 years in Cyrodiil, so. Right. That's one of the reasons I've come down to the below 50, is to pass those tactics on to new players, so when they come up to the 30-day servers or a CP server, at least they have the tactics, right? Know the right way to do things. Most importantly, they understand the most important, how to use the most important weapon in Cyrodiil. That's teamwork. Character may not be my best build, but is still highly effective in PvP. Or at least against the PvE in PvP. We haven't actually seen a PvP yet. It's like one EP, there's a little bit of resistance at the first resource I went to. That was at Brindle. That was a while ago. Go Emp. What? Think you're gonna take Emp with five people? It'll take long for EP to wake up, especially if we take Sedge. You know, one player in particular that would be very happy to not let us take Sedge. Lo and behold, Spaghetti is on. Maybe we'll get to see him at Sedge. Finger off the sprint there. Rookie, Domin. Candy is dandy. Where are my guys at? Moving at the speed of Weber. So I might be the fastest guy on the field right now. Someone started the front door. We made it very far. I bet I know who that is. No. It's getting ate up, though. Whoever's oil ain't got. Yep. Some more oils. Alright, let's show them what KOB's all about. Good job, bitches. We're up to 7. Seven players, 2 of which apparently aren't here. One of which is playing in the oils. Or just getting owned, I'm not sure. So really the only person running siege? I'm not wasting my siege, so you can either wait for me or go in without me. Job. Oh, I need to get repairs. Make sure I actually buy some repairs before I leave.
Take a few minutes to look.
Oops. There's repairs. Right. Yeah. Here's someone with the 60 mount. I mean, there is one tactical advantage to taking the resource locking. Well, there's two, really. To resource locking a keep. And those two things are, A, obviously, you lock the other group from transiting to the location without having to flag it. But that advantage is really negated by the fact that you let the enemy know where you're attacking. That's a problem. The other advantage tactically is that it makes the walls, the guards, doors weaker. So you weaken the keep by taking away its resources. Again, it's probably just better to go front door like we're doing now. Actually, I think this one, no, has not been resource locked. We don't have any of the resources. But I do expect opposition here. We should probably get some siege up, yo. And this is where not having voice comms and being a pug group is going to become a severe disadvantage. Assuming we have actual resistance. Seems to me like that might have been a player. Kill me. Thank you, Crown. Fail. So I'm going to go ahead and put up a core camp. So I mean, we don't have one up already. We don't. Too close. I think they actually made the distance a little further out from the keep where you could put up a core camp. Seems to me there's a spot right around here. little too late, right? Apparently we didn't need that 4TM. Right, ripped it up. Mine lumber mill. Straight to the flag. Them and Altadon. Yeah, DC's trying to take our scroll for some reason. How's that work? Dumbasses. I mean, sure, let him take it. Keep the rapids in the rear. Again, I kind of prefer to lead when I'm streaming, but yeah, there's already a group up, so. Got him. Right, so 80 scrolls are at these two keeps. Got him. Alright, so we just took mine, we've resource locked Arius, and they have their scroll here, so I assume that's what we're going for. And there must be no zero EP on. I think I've seen three EP the entire time we've been on. Faster when you see jump. Alright, we'll take it down the front door. 12%. Back in my siege. Yeah, we need a ram. I don't know if I can add one on. Not in combat. I wonder if I can use a ram when I'm not in. I'm gonna use a quick slot. You want to use siege, you gotta have it in the quick slot, right? Right, please buy and use blisses. It's a good idea, right? Let's wait for 22%. Got quite, let's put up a bliss now, but that leader is right. That crown is right. Yeah, well. Also take the keep while we're here. Not like we have any resistance. I am, but not particularly good at running back scrolls. The character is not speed buffed. Yay! Gained a skill point. Fine, I guess I could take it. Alright, so we have the scroll of what? Altadun. So we are heading to I know my way back pretty well. So yeah, you can get gear that makes us go faster, right? Go scroll DC. Right? Again, I don't really have this guy set up to run back scrolls. You can get traits on your gear to make your guy faster, right? And of course, having stamina and recovery, which I do have, is useful. And there is a Mundus Stone that gives you speed and something else. It also gives you speed. I've got pretty much none of that outside of stamina recovery. So yeah, this guy really isn't the guy I'd want to use to run back scrolls, but since no one else was volunteering, might as well, right? You have potions, though. And I'll eat you. bro. Nice try, EP. And I will eat you. Like I couldn't defend myself or something. Come on, guy. Right, heading to the bridge. Stand break here. Someone went off a cliff. Yeah, well, that is where other scroll is, at King's, so probably a good plan. Stand break here. Yeah, probably this way is the best way up the hill, right? I don't know. Can we get up the other way? I forget. Let's just go the way I know that I can go. Not dick around too much. 31%. We are trying to get here. Do I have any, I mean, if I'm going to take the scroll, I might as well have the quest. I don't think I have any Cyrodiil quests. Probably for the best. Alright, got the quest. I think there used to be a speed buff on this, not anymore. Or maybe I have the wrong morph. I don't remember. Frankly. Of course, how can the morph be wrong if I'm doing more damage versus speed? I don't know. Again, there's lots of ways you can get extra speed, and you can set up a character specifically for speed run, right? You can have the armor in your inventory just waiting for the chance, right? I do not have that on this character. That's why I hesitated to pick up the scroll, but since no one else was going to. I did it. Fairly large group going here. I am not leading it, unfortunately. And again, I prefer to lead during streaming, and I prefer to be in voice comms, but this group has neither Discord nor me leading it. But it's doing pretty well so far. We have taken back, we start off with, I think, 3 keeps. And now we have 8 keeps, and we're running back a scroll. So far so good, right? We get food buff. Where's my food at? Serious? There it is. Right, moving out. Alright, we're nearly there to the gate. Half the group is dead. Apparently we finally met with some resistance. I'm sitting here running a frickin' scroll, of course. Figures. Stand break. Gate down here. I am out of freaking stamina. Do you have pots? Not a lot. I don't really want to waste it on this, especially if we're not being attacked. Right, coming up to the scroll pedestal, scroll temple, with the scroll pedestal inside. I wish I could have typed. Damn it. Right. And then I'll have to turn this in and rejoin the group. Felt like I just went the wrong way. Close enough, I guess. There's the door. Bravo squad. First weekend this game hit, I was running two groups at a time with my bro. We're Alpha and Bravo. Top the level. Yeah, I didn't bother turning in that quest, did I? Yeah, it'll be there when I get done, right? Moving out, so it looks like we're doing Shaman. Probably should go get our other scroll now that the rest of the team is back. But again, I am not Crown, I am not leading the group, we are not in voice comms, so my opinion is pretty irrelevant at this point, which sucks. Again, I prefer to lead, especially when streaming, but hey, it is what it is, right? And so far, good enough. Haven't seen any real resistance, although it seems like they might have faced some resistance at King's Crest. I didn't get to see it. Now when I logged on, EP owned the map. Not anymore. EP must have logged off. We are rolling, right? Our leader is doing a fine job. We're a is our leader. There's Crown. Yeah, outside of taking resources first, leader's doing a good job. I mean, generally speaking, the leader's doing a fine job. I just disagree with that particular tactic. But it may work here in the below 50. Now, when I'm leading groups, not something I ever do. Unless, I mean, there are situations where I do it. Never to take a key. Okay? Just go straight to the front door. Because it will keep that element of surprise. We can flag the key faster than we can take all the resources. As soon as you start taking a resource, the enemy knows and can either transit here and, or start riding out here, right? By the time you get all the resources taken, an entire group can be here. So, generally, not the best plan, but so far it's worked. And if it works, then how does the leader know that it's the wrong tactic, right? If you're not, if your mistakes aren't harming the group, then hard to learn. And that's where someone like me comes in, where I can clear those things up. Clear up those tactical issues. But again, we are not in Discord. This is straight up pug group. We're just using text chat, not voice chat. I'm going to go ahead and put up a forward camp. So I have a feeling that we're going to see more resistance from DC than we did from EP. Just a guess. And besides, I have plenty of AP. Alright, good to go. They going to chow. Damn it. Now I've wasted the forward camp. Again, communication. I guess if I were paying attention to the text chat, I would have known, but. That reminds me. Did I ever. No, I did not. Let's get my RAM up here. So I wasted 20,000 AP. Playing forward camp up because of lack of communication. But now I will say the only time that I resource lock a keep is if I'm planning on attacking something else, so that's actually a good tactic right there. So again, good job, Crown. Serves as a distraction, right? But normally I would go for one of these three if I were going to resource lock the Chowman, because this is likely where DC would show up. We resource lock Chowman. Trying to take something else, this wouldn't be the place necessarily. Then again, hey, if it works, right? What? And I do like the fact that Crown is going straight to the back flag. That's the best place to start. Especially with the full group. Not a full group, but we have like half a raid. Alright, door's repairable. Level 39. Instant oil research. That's good. It's going to be my number 3 crafter. Could use that. Right now I haven't put any points in outside of some kunai. Yeah, I could probably use this stuff, right? It's weird that I didn't have those filled out already. But there have been a number of resets during this character's time with the skills, or the passives, and yeah, so might explain why I don't have those racial passives filled out yet. Probably did it one time, and never filled it back in after a reset. My best guess. Hey, DC. It blew me up. Almost had him. Oh, I'm too far away. Oh, here comes his buddy. Hey, camp was repaired. Outstanding. See if I can get by these DC. Because they're really just trolls just trying to slow us down. Right? No point in dying to them when that's not my goal. My goal is to take the keep. So. And the trolls are really just here for the lulls, right? Now, trolls can have a strategic impact, like slowing down a group or slowing down a part of a group that's trying to rejoin the rest of the group. So, I mean, there is some strategic and tactical value to that. But usually trolls aren't in it for that, right? They're just there for the lulls. Like, I killed that guy. Great. I mean, that's part of the point of Cyrodiil, of course. It's not player versus player. It's alliance versus alliance, bro. And this is a... we're here to take keeps, right? It's objective-based PvP, objective-based alliance versus alliance. ABA. Not taking objectives, and why are you even here? And we got battlegrounds where you can do pure PvP. But trolls are usually looking for, or usually preying on easy targets, right? Again, they're here for the lulls. That's about it. Fairly toxic way to play. But again, there are some tactical advantages to being like a 2 or 3 man group and taking out players as they go through gates and keep them busy at keep towers and resources, right? Hit on him. My negate go. They negate my negate. It's always possible. Same two DC trolls. Again, they're not here defending the keep per se. They're just here for the lulls. Just here to get cheap kills. Alright, keep us ours. Let's make sure we are wrapped up, more or less. Make sure we get all the way wrapped up before taking out the trolls. And knowing trolls is probably just run away anyways. That's how trolls roll. As soon as they don't have the advantage, they're out. Right. Alright, so good to go. What the hell just happened? Right. Good, good, good. That's exactly what I was thinking. Okay. Right, this will probably be the last thing I do before getting off here. Although I do want to send invites out to these people for the guild. And advertise the guild in zone. Part of the reason I'm here is to, of course, expand the guild. We're at 245 members. Of course, I'd like to get up to around 450. Players in five guilds. I'd like to send her an invite, actually. Alia. Official only. New guildie. Alright, let's take these guys out, right? You're gonna die. Let's see. That's the guy I destroyed earlier. And we don't have a Ford camp up. Well done, guy. Well, you're gonna let one guy stop us? Alright, we could go Emp, but I don't think Emp's going to be any easier than taking on one guy. So, well, that guy was pretty up. You can take him, just need to utilize teamwork. try it again. We could definitely take that guy. At Battle Berserk must be the number one player. Yeah, if we had Emp, it'd make things a lot easier, right? But it doesn't look like at Battle.Berserk is online, so. Again, Emp is. Besides the point, or it's not gonna help us in this case. Alright, so a good spot here. I should know. I mean, I normally play EP. Then again, I'm not normally attacking it, so. Oopsie. Oops, in the wrong freaking thing. Like a moron. Let's see. Good place for a Ford camp here. Maybe here. Too close to enemy resources. There we go. Seems like a good spot. Right, flag is ours. So they already know where we're coming. So resource locking it is actually a pretty good idea. Because it'll make the NPCs, walls, doors, etc. weaker, which will make it easier for us. Vendors.
Healer.
Got him. Ah, so Crown is the healer. Outstanding. Oh no, Crown is not the healer. Got me. And I'm out of range of that FC. Hope these guys can get him. They got him. Good job. Yeah, DC. Cheater. And I will eat you. So, nice work to the group, taking down the trolls. Alright, FC is still up. Alright, siege up. Sounder yellow thing. Right. Hope that guy has purges too. Uh-oh. That was a bad shot. Not a very good shot. Oils. It's got purges. %. Scores at 3.3. He's pretty bolted, right? The hell just happened? Whatever. Look, this, got another EP harassing it, or that DC came back. We have an FC up. FC is up. Got him. That guy won't be bugging us again. Really need to get this recharged. he's still up. Apparently that's a good spot. Get 30% on the keep door. That four camp's gonna reach us right here or not. I don't know. Yeah, how's that guy, how'd that guy get back here? Yeah, putting me back down. Too easy, right? Rest of our group dead. Oh, and the FC is no longer up. Yeah, that's a wipe. Yeah. Hey, if we don't stick together, guess what? We're not going to beat a guy like that. Right? Amen. Amen, Crown. Stay in one place. Do not split up. Ever. Right? I think I have another Ford camp here. Let's see. Greetings. Buy a couple more. Why not? Let's see. Where are we at? Another one of those. Okay, we're good to go. Oops, I'm going the wrong freaking way. Yeah, I would like to take Crown, but I've already been at this for 2 hours, so I'm probably gonna get out. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's get back to... because I do like to lead, and since I am streaming, I would prefer to lead, but we've been at this for 2 hours, and we went from having 3 keeps. Let me just let him know. Very productive.
What do you want?
Let's put on my guild information before everyone decides to leave. Spell. Right, let's go ahead and recruit these guys. Okay, I'm sorry, in 5 guilds about Nefertome. Let's see, P, subject, grade 0. dick's enormous. I don't know if I can actually invite someone named Dick's enormous. All right, that's good for me. That's how I normally go about recruiting. I put out a recruiting string and then I'll invite whoever's in my group. And especially those that did well. Definitely want good players in the guild. Alright. Let's see if she is not. Right.
Take a break.
All right, that should be good. Actually, I'm going to keep this character in Cyrodiil. This is who I normally check the conditions with when I feed my horse. Log out. I guess we'll wrap up the stream. Again, I just let new guildies know that how I'm running things these days. So I thanked them for an outstanding run tonight, which it was. We started off with 3 keeps, and now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 altogether. We got one of our scrolls back, and we have another scroll. We have Gartok, so we have two scrolls. Beautiful, right? Yeah, if we go grab this, we'll have three scrolls without having our last one. We almost got this one, but we got stopped because we didn't have great teamwork. But that'll come, right? Hard to have great teamwork if you don't have great communications. We were not in voice comms, so that makes it tough, right? I'm certain that the player that was leading us tonight would have led us to victory at that keep if we had voice comms, or if everyone was in voice comms. So there's that. When we logged on, we had these three keeps, right? And when I started heading out, they had just taken this keep. We had three keeps when I logged on. DC had four, and EP had the rest. Now EP doesn't have Jack. They've got one keep, right? So, there's that. Oh, two keeps, sorry. And two scrolls still. That's how it's going to go. Whoever has the least amount of keeps, that's the first roll, right? That's who I'm going to lead groups for. Tonight I didn't lead the group. Someone else did, and they did a fine job. Invited that person to the guild, and so hopefully we can get them in to run groups for us when AD's running, or when I'm running AD, and have voice comms up. Too easy, right? Right, yes, you're right. We can grab this one if we wanted to. Can't grab that one, but we can take the keep. Certainly still need this one. You're right, killing Dorothea. We cannot grab this one, but we could grab the keep. But I'm not going to because I'm logging out. So anyways, yeah, I think I've done enough good for AD tonight. But again, when I logged on, EP had the entire map, and I'm not going to lead groups for EP just to pile on the other two alliances. I think that's kind of boring myself, so I guess if EP wants me to lead groups for them, maybe they shouldn't take the entire map before I log on. So there you go. I'm doing it this way so I can, you know, so I can be on a different alliance every night and spread the love, train more people up on proper tactics, and expand the guild, right? And besides, I miss AD. I don't really miss DC. But I will no doubt lead groups for them as well. Nonetheless, that's going to wrap it up. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Appreciate y'all. Dragon Slayer out.